want to teach you how to make carbonara. It's a really typical
Italian
pasta, see? So, we just got the onion. Come over here. Also the camera. So, we just got the onion like this. So, we put in the padella. I don't know how to say padella in English.
Pan.
With a little bit of oil, actually. And now, Emilia, the beautiful Emilia here, she's cutting the bacon. Yeah, can you see that?
Yeah.
Pancetta. And she has a wonderful knife from IKEA. IKEA in Catania, we just learned, is a really bad place. So, right? Yeah. Okay, now we're cutting the pancetta and we put it inside the pan with the onion. In 5 minutes, we'll be ready. Okay? Stay tuned.
We put bacon in the pan, okay? And then we do eggs. And we put. We are 5 people, so we put 2 eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. And 3 only the red.
Black pepper.
Okay. And cheese is
what type?
Pecorino.
Okay.
How can I say?
Whisk.
This is too dense, so we put another egg.
Okay. It's like
dense. No, that then.
No.
How can I say it? Dense. Okay. And now we wait for pasta and then we finish the carbonara.
So David, what do you prefer? This or a little butterfly? It's up to you, David. It's only up to you. Butterfly?
Si.
Cool. Butterfly. See you later. Yeah. Let's check if the water is boiling. Yeah, it is. So we fry. So I have this really rude way to measure pasta. So let's try. So, it's a good for one. We can wait like 10 minutes maybe and we'll be ready. So we're gonna put this pasta here in the pan. We can shake it. No, jump the pasta.
Flip?
Huh?
Flip
the pasta. And then we put the hex and we'll be ready.
Okay.
Stay tuned. So the pasta is ready. I'm gonna see it with this. Oh. Here, I save a little bit of water because we need to. Did we fight? Did we talk? Nice!
Yeah, thank you.
Red pepper is American.
See?
Okay. be more of black pepper. Now it's ready, we can put the eggs. The important thing is to switch off the fire, switch off. This is too much.
A tábua lá!